It calls. The seller knows where the price should be. Whether they do it or not is up to them and totally out of your control.
This is what I believe. I'm sharing that with you for nothing. Just get out there and succeed.
I know that most people just aren't going to do what they need to do, but I do my part, right, to where I can go to sleep at night knowing that I did what I had to do. I did everything I could do to try to help them understand. Right. And then it's up to them, you know, and I can sleep good at night knowing that I did everything I could do for them, you know. There's not much else you can do. What you have to do is you got to do it. There's a part to all this where you got to kind of be selfish too, you know, where you're, you know, you got to feel good about how you handle the situation to where you can sleep good at night. So you do everything you can do to help them, but then it's up to them. It's just like a listing, right? We go to a listing appointment. They think it's worth god-awful amount. You know, we show them the comps. We tell them what we think it's worth, and then it's up to them. We can't do any more. This is what it is, right? And so it's the same thing with everything: recruiting, listings, helping agents, helping anybody do anything. You just do all you can do for who? For you. No, you do it for you. You do it for you so you can sleep at night. See what I'm saying?
Yes.
Like the reason why I get up at 4:30 and answer DMs is because I'm doing it for me to make sure that I know I did all I could do to help all those people reaching out, crying for help, right? Reaching out for help desperately. You know, so the reason I do it is for me to know when I go to sleep that night, I did all I could do to help. You know what I mean? So there's a part of it where it's got to be about you. You know what I mean? And not necessarily about them doing what you think they should do, because that's totally out of your hands. It's the same thing with listings, with sellers. It's not about them doing what you think they should do. It's about you doing all you can do to show them what we should be doing, and then it's their decision. They got to take it, and, you know, at that point, all the facts are out there. They know they should make calls. The seller knows where the price should be. Whether they do it or not is up to them and totally out of your control. But you can go to sleep at night knowing that you did everything you do to help that seller or that agent. That's the way I look at it, because if I try to look at it in a way of I want them to do what I think they should do and then they don't do it, then that's just going to be a frustration point. I'm just going to be extremely frustrated. I'm always going to be in a state of frustration because nobody's ever going to do what you think they should do. And that's another reason why I have zero expectations. Zero expectations of anyone listing with me or joining our team or doing what, making calls or, you know, whatever. I have zero expectations of an event picking me to be the speaker or my YouTube videos going viral or anything. Zero expectations. I do what I have to do on the front end and then let the chips fall where they fall.